The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak King, Shawn Michaels.
The showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels has earned every single moniker bestowed upon him in his career.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
And his opponents, first from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds. The World Heavyweight Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles!
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
Welcome to Balor Club.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Finn Balor!
This man is an enigma with a profound skill set that we have never witnessed before.
A world-renowned superstar. Former NXT champion, the first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor, ladies and gentlemen, is for real.
You can just feel the widespread respect that the WWE Universe has for Finn Balor.
And this one's gonna be extreme, guys.
Done, snap suplex so quick. Balor hoists him up.
Hooked up and
back
drop suplex. Bang!
Michaels hooks it up.
Teardrop suplex.
That will get your attention.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck. Still seems a little early.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Awesome.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Oh,
man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
Inside the ring now.
Oh, my God.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Snap suplex, very effective.
DDT.
Balor looking on his game right now. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ah, great display of strength with the suplex. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Finn with a relentless attack. The Irishman has his Irish up.
And now that one's countered. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Jumping double stomp. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Oh, no. First DDT.
Sweet. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting it up.
Look at this inverted figure four. That's gotta hurt.
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch. And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Using the elbow as a weapon. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Who does this methodical pace benefit? Oh, stun gun.
A forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
High risk. Elbow from the top.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
This may very well be it. And AJ Styles powers out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Michaels hoists him up.
Nice teardrop suplex. Climbing up the ladder.
Face.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Shinbreaker.
There's the reversal.
HBK, look at that. He's not gonna. Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter.
I can't believe it. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Are you kidding me?
We've got to see that again, guys. He's got the shoulders down. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
Oh, here we go.
Balor looking on his game right now.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Balor with 19-16.
AJ's in big.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Celebrates.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Oh, I can't believe this. He ain't playing here. At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
Well, it's going to be difficult to regroup after that amazing triple threat match.